It is easier than ever to use multicolor swatches in Adobe Fresco. You just open your Fresco Colors under the color chip, and you see all of these options. These will allow you to use pre-made multicolor swatch stamps that you can start using like this, making strings of multiple colors in any kind of shapes and forms that you'd like. It makes this feature super accessible, and it was already great, but they updated it and made it even better.